Alright, everybody, welcome back. Haven't done a retro stream in a long time. Give me a second. Pull up my chat. You hear a cat in the background. It's mine. But yeah. Let's do this. Hope my controller is good enough to do this. This is emulator, by the way. Damn, thumbnail. Yeah. Got thumbnail. Now let's run. Let me hit that like button. I ain't got nothing fancy. Just me in the game. Takes a little while. Just give it a little bit. Oh, yeah. Alright, hopefully my laptop will stay up.
VIP, good morning. What can we do for you?
This is Dr. Kindle speaking. It's urgent I call you. For an emergency.
What's happened exactly, Doctor?
There are men with guns crawling all over my estate.
Is there a place you can hide before we get there?
A place to hide? I'm kinda in the middle of a surgery here.
Are you calling from your clinic or your estate?
Both. Please, hurry! I need Valerie Irons!
Your clinic is on your estate?
What is this? 20 questions?
Don't worry, sir. We're on the way. Val will personally protect you.
We better wait for Tasha, Quick, and Johnny to back us up.
Not enough time.
It's just you and me, Nick. That's plenty. You take care of the bad guys, and I'll take care of our client.
Let's rock and roll.
Yeah, the dialogue's not very good. Game very easy too. Very easy. No difficult. If the game's a little loud, tell me. Dressing. Yep, I done played all the game for. Power. I think VIP is their first initials, Valerie something, and then you got Pamela. VIP. Yeah, move the cursor. Press. Hold. Shoot 'em all in the groin. Thank you. take a split second. Part where it gets a little harder. Hold on, everybody. What are you doing? This dog always wants to be lovin's. Or not dog, a cat. Let go of my purr. I don't know you. With my combo. Later on, the combos get a little harder.
I pushed this guy back. Booby power pushed that guy back.
Yeah, this is why I stopped playing retro games right here. My laptop just can't handle it. I restarted it. And innocent, I always got her first. Hey chum, how you doing? Might have saw this on the Angry Video Game Nerd. He's playing there. Let go of my purse. I don't know you. So you washed your bum yesterday, huh? Oh. There are already two reasons this game got sold to Pamela Anderson movies. It put a lot of work. It is a hot game. Oh! Trying to read it. Set me up on my combo there. Very hot day, yeah. It rained this morning and yesterday. But hot.
Let's try another place.
Yep, let go of my purr. I bet if she asked them how many guys they kick in the junk, they probably say hundreds. Cause that's where all the hot girls with high heels aim for, you know that, Chuck. Made the three, Was King Hill was made in the 90s? Yeah, if you didn't know, VIP is their initials. Okay. Yeah, this game was made in 98. Got a B for boobies. I'm surprised the grade on this is not booby sad. Everybody. Oh. see that guy. See these guys right in the junk. You ever watch this VIP Pamela Anderson? So I'm pretty sure you have. Every time I play this game, my nose itch. I don't know what's going on here. What?
Dr. Kindle?
Valerie Irons, you made it.
It's nice to meet you.
Hurry up, we've got company. We'll sneak out the back.
It's like Charlie's Angels.
Okay, it's safe.
That was easy. I seen it, but never watched a whole. Oh, it's an episode. I thought it was a movie.
Don't fall back here, okay? There are men all around the perimeter.
How'd they get the 411 on us so fast?
How many bombshell bodyguards do you know? We gotta hide the client, and I know where.
I'll throw in a distraction. Tasha, slip out and join Nikki.
We're going to Venice Beach.
So they're trying to save their plastic surgeon.
Okay. Can you jam their communications?
Well, if they're using repeater phones, I'll flood the frequency with 4,000 ohms of...
Okay, just make it happen.
This is the most lame excuse for a stealth mission I ever seen my life. What? I hit it. This has got to be the most cheesiest game ever. And I don't use that word cheesy. I don't know why games, they always have the bodyguards pacing back and forth. I never get that.
What's the status, Kay?
I'm working on it. Give me another minute.
Press up or down. I don't get this. I don't get it. Goes too quick. Okay, I'm getting a little up now. This is scientific. Make go fast. It's gonna be hard. let's do now. Come on, man, we're losing our boobies. Hey Joey, how you doing? This game was recommended to me by Chakra Zoo. This look annoying. It is. Trust me. Especially with the emulator slowing down every now and then, because the CPU, like right now, it's not bad, but that will mess you up. That's why I don't play retro games anymore. I restarted and everything. I'm wired up. Y'all think I don't play it because I don't want to, but that's not the case. Because it's annoying. We almost had it there. I called this Pamela Anderson. I came for the shooting and Pam. Yeah. You ever watch this show, Joey? Whatever you do, don't watch it. It's boring. I just reviewed from the nerd. Yeah, that's where I got it from too. Something like it. Thing I got on this one, you got it till the time runs down and it cycles through. It's like I'm doing I call this doing breast implants, but something went horribly wrong and I had to restart my heart. And there we go. Wow. Please don't make me do that again.
Mission accomplished. Communications breakdown. Quick.
I'm leading them north.
Because they're saving this guy that does plastic surgery.
Ah.
heard this tune before. After a while, they gave me simple. Ah, it's Now I remember this is push button. Yeah. Press you for more combat. Mortal Kombat's funner. I got a B cup. That's a B cup right there. And A cup, that's a B cup. I don't know what special is.
This is a safe house? More like a sweatshop.
It's perfect. They'll never think to look at a gym.
Cool, I can work on my abs.
That's the mega lesbian right there.
Be here.
Let's continue the reunion inside.
So, tell us why these guys want to turn you into a slab jockey.
I've no idea.
Then we'd better call in the cops.
No, you can't call the police.
You holding out on us, Doc?
I may have down a face surgery or two for the mob.
Whose face?
Have you heard of the Macabre family?
Sure. They're the most hardcore mob this side of the mess.
You better be straight with us, Doc. All our lives are on the line here.
Well, I'm playing with this guy, huh? Why does it even matter? What? I like the one where I just hit three. What? I'm hitting it. they gonna shoot him? It's a little extreme, don't you think? Shoot the tires. Yeah, really. Hard to aim because I'm using the directional pad. It won't let me use the other, because you know this PlayStation 1 didn't have that back here. Special photo movie. Okay, that'd be good as a thumbnail, I guess. Use the points that you get to buy this junk that is useless. Back to work. I'll see you later. I gotta play Zelda before I do Diablo. Okay, I downloaded Diablo. Just let you know. Long I've been streaming for. I'm gonna go hit extremely fast. I don't like playing into this guy. I want the girl back. See, this is why I don't play right here, Joey. I can't I can't do anything when it does that. It don't do it if I'm not streaming, by the way. Cause I played Chinatown War. Off stream, it doesn't do that. I'm turning off. Harwin had four of them, four combos.
street. What a hit! Definitely want to save after that. Yeah. Play this in over an hour time here. Pamela was a stripper one time? I don't know. I know she was married to Kid Rock. I hit the button. Hit the button. I don't know why they don't start me off full life here. Oh.
bet Pamela Anderson is just so saggy now. Just got over with the type of shit. Didn't even want to touch it anymore. Have to get pretty lucky with the life. Ah! What? I hit the button. I don't want points, I want... want health.
Oh,
Give me the gun battles. I like those the best. There go my purr!
Thank you.
Oh, the share line? Garbage. Boss fight, I guess. Well, glad they changed the background. Can you fix that? Oh, that's why my controller died. Hold on there. Give me a second. I got other controllers here. Feel sticky. Oh. Should loot this trailer up. You gotta hit these trolls super quick. Now you gotta hit them super quick. And no time to play around with this. What?
Be sure to tell Macabre how that floor tastes.
What does Don Macabre want? Mr. Bad Guy Mobster.
He wants Dr. Kindle dead.
Why? Did his tummy become untucked?
He blackmailed Macabre's nephew. No one messes with the Don's family. Kindle is marked for death.
Bad, Dr. Kindle. You know blackmail is a big bozo no-no.
He's exaggerating. I just sent him a bill.
You must have pretty steep rates.
Macabre's going down.
I'll scope out the Macabre. Kay will do a little cyber sleuthing.
And I'll stay here with Dr. Kindle.
I'm not leaving you here by yourself.
I think I can handle it. My name isn't on the door for nothing.
I think we'd all feel more comfortable with extra eyes on Dr. Kindle.
Fine. Quick, are you in?
Into kicking Don Macabre's butt.
Don Macabre has controlling...
Yeah, they didn't really cuss back in these days. You notice that?
They're being featured at a show tomorrow.
Microchips? Macabre knows about lead, not silicon.
Let's hit the place and download some hurt on this guy.
You can bet Macabre will have plenty of muscle there.
Well, the computer geeks better not get in our way.
Kay, keep the communication line open.
All right. Well, that's gonna do it for this stream. That's what we're gonna have to do with next. Alright, anyway, I will see y'all next time. Smiley Gamer, thanks for the 4 likes. I will see everybody next time. Smiley Gamer signing out.
Bye. Peace.
Hope everybody enjoyed the game.